forsaken. Yeah, I can't control it. This is the best way. Thank you. See you. Bye.
Looking good.
You can row it here properly.
Like way up, you're going to get stuck there.
Where? Oh no, it's shallow here.
Alright now. Like no, it's not. Alright. Go on, you're alright.
It's a bit shallow because. If it was inflated, it'd be fine.
It's okay, it's gonna go like hell now.
Is it? Uh-oh. Is it deep
enough? Yeah, you're okay now, aren't you?
Okay.
Try and steer it, try and steer it. That's it. Stuck. Push.
Stuck.
That's it, you're going. You got it. Just go in. Can you hit the bottom with your oars? That's it.
Can't hear you.
It's caught on something, isn't it?
It's a rock, isn't it? It's too shallow.
That's it, you got it, you got it, you're on. See if you can get through that gap.
Yeah, I can't control it.
You got the wrong one, that's it.
Even if it was fully inflated. What?
Now you're away. I'll catch you again in a minute. Oh, we're going the wrong way now.
Oh my god, there's a weir here.
There's a waterfall there.
There's a weir. It's flat. I'm on the ground.
Gonna catch you on the next corner, right?
Yeah. I'm surprised I got over that. That was just so shallow, that. Actually rowing though. Yeah. There's no chance I'm going to get over this, is there? No chance. Yeah. Again, what? There's a massive rock here, anyway. It's like. One paddle. Got it.
Once you get going, you should be all right. Come this side, is it or not? It's all rapids all the way down here now, isn't it? Big stone there. Caught you again. I've got to get up here now somehow. Looks like it's going down, is it or not?
noise?
You've got a log down here now.
What?
You might be able to get past the branch this side.
There's a waterfall.
Eh?
The waterfall here.
Oh yeah, there, yeah. Sorry. If you ever look at the branch here, look, this side. See it?
Oh,
I don't know how much it is though. I don't know whether it's strong enough or not.
Don't think I'd get through that.
Well, you might not hit it. You might just push it out the way. If you keep this side, you're stuck.
Yeah.
That's it. If you come this side.
Okay. You have to go straight the best of time.
Keep going that way, keep going that way. So keep moving it that way, that's it.
Oh no. Oh my god, I did it.
It's deep now. How deep is it?
I don't know, I can't reach the bottom.
That's it, you got it.
Oh, I can't get the bottom.
I don't know, it might move, see?
Come on, I can't even go through small rocks. If this won't move, then how about that move?
Quite as deep, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. If you can turn it round, you push down, see if it'll move.
It's straight down, it's like, let alone turn it round.
Well, it's too deep to get out here. Keep going, that's it. You might be surprised.
I
will. Way up. Try it.
No.
That's it, go on. That's it off the bank. See, that might just be lying there.
This is how you can break the canoe.
Is it lying there or not?
No.
What about the one behind it?
It's the one.
Ah, you're through. Keep going. You need it. You can get through that bit now.
Oh, this bit.
I'm going to switch it off now and meet you down further down, right?
Wait, don't let me die. Okay, I've done it.
Okay.
Okay. as the rapids, but yeah. I'm sure the air's coming out of this. Yeah. Is there a place to get that in? I'll get out when we get out of here. Okay, get the next one. Get the next one. Get the next one. Get the next one. I can't get out, it's too hard. Yeah, yeah, don't worry, I've got loads here. And this camera. Oh, this is a nice bit actually. I might see how far I can go without stopping. I think I'm going to go to those rocks there and then get out. You're right. Where are you going? That side?